Prodigal post-game. Demon Stealth, you know what's up. I went ahead and pre-buffed. Man, we're almost done with the collection page. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 spaces. We can get one of those now. I just haven't been because I don't know where a dude is. I just want to focus on doing Demon's Delve, which will get us another spot. This is probably a random drop. If I were to guess, like the mirror, the painting, and the ring. Let's see, a painting stolen by the Ghrelin. Alright, let's just get into it. We're nearly halfway through. Oh, right, this. I don't mind the stealth sections, honestly. Wait, it's faster to get caught. Dagnabbit! God dang it, Bobby. I will acknowledge you're not the most thrilling part of the game to watch. Got a bunch of rings left to get. I don't know what else there is, though. Why do I feel like there's a crystal key? Because I am capable of basic pattern recognition. Ah. Oh. Sadly, I don't know where exactly it goes. So that's a double problem for me. I guess that's what those grapple points are for. Ba-da-ba-da. Okay, it's over there. God, let me guess. Getting caught does not does not break the crystal key. That's interesting. Do 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 do. Wait, no, I already did that room.
I just have to sneak past the blue one. Okay. Okay, that wasn't a bad crystal key segment. That was actually a cool feeling stealth segment. Cool. Okay, you being here makes even less sense because you're like an actual person. Like an actual Gorgon over in Void World. Alright, floor four down. Three doors down. Oh, I forgot to talk to Shadow. Are you still here? Good. What? I think this is me. No way. I like it easy, remember? So it's only you, right? Castle Vaughn. Why is Var's symbol there? Da 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 da. Divine key. Unlocks awful imp boy hell zone. Charting skeletons because I combined the freaking double damage buff with the upgraded pickaxe. Send you up there. Send you down there. Send you down there. Send you over. Send you down. Send you over. Send you down. Send you up. Send you over, and I can just stand on this one. Hmm.
That looks like a bad time. Bad time fun zone. I don't know why it's called bad time, if it's a fun zone, but it is. It was named by a asshole skeleton. What am I doing? Why did I do that puzzle? This puzzle is mandatory. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, setting it down. You up and over, you up and over. Break you, send you down, send you over, send you down. I'm gonna break all these, send you up. Crap, that leaves this one. I go up, over, up. There. No. You over, you down, you over, down. Break you, send you up. Down, down, over, down. No, that still leaves that stupid. I assume I can't reach with the chain. Oh yeah, absolutely cannot. I do it from here. Sends you up. Other stuff needs to be in place first. Yeah, there's no way for me to really use this stuff down here otherwise, so I can just break that, send you up. Send you down. I do that and then do the spin attack. And it works. And now I can just go stand on the other switch.
Ah. Hey, Sheriff. I don't like these rooms. Happens there, I guess. Send you up. Send you careening to your doom. Send you down. Da. 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 And da. Divine key for that lockup. North. Here's one you have to just run through and not think about. Which means the crystal key is going to be in here. Right? Sort of. Can I? I can. Yeah, let's do that. I need to actually hit another switch. Let's do this just in case. I don't know how to deal with that bottom one. I grapple, that's how. Just kill you. So you have fewer projectiles to deal with. Again, just kill, kill. Activate you. And then run. I could have skipped so much if I thought about using that grapple point there. Yeah. I'll see what's in the northwest corner after using this key. I just realized all the crystal keys are boss keys here. Oh, there's nothing there. And once again, it's the chase sequence. But I don't have to worry about spikes, and I barely have to worry about the enemies. Mm-hmm.
Okay, hard mode Castle Vaughn, pretty simple. The hand we have. Would you ever wonder what it is? Six of nine, in fact. That didn't work exactly how I hoped. Do I have to reset? Oh my god, I have to reset this to place. Let's just be like right below it. Again, it only looks at the state, not the animation progress, which is very good. Howard of the Mountain now. The Arkenstone. I legitimately don't remember if that was, like, a thing in the book or just the movie. Like, hey, remember this other thing? You know, what the entirety of the Hobbit movies were. Making you wish you were watching Lord of the Rings instead. Okay, that Vaughn is just there to be, like, slightly annoying. Crystal key, wonder what it's for. Good thing I can't take damage here. If I put in more than an iota of thought into, you know, my movement. Nah. I'm sorry, how am I supposed to get through that without taking hits? I'm not. It's just there to trick me. While I'm over here, can I get up there at all? No, not yet. Not from here.
send you over there. Punch you down. This has turned into a difficult situation. Okay. That one gets punched up. Or no, it can't be. Just have to think about the order of operations here, I guess. To send you over. Send you into the lava. Break you. Here, send you I think this is where I need to bring the key. I want to be absolutely sure, solve all the puzzles on the way and everything. No, that's just going to be a freaking divine key. Goes over here, I think. Oh no. Have the Shadow Claw, that's what I'm supposed to be using. I was supposed to send it over first. This is a long room to, like, force hard resets in. Didn't set down the shadow. There. This one isn't even really a puzzle as much as a exercise in poorly founded patience, I guess. Okay, just send you out from here, yeah. Okay. So I can only send it left. Please tell me I don't need to bring... I don't need to come back through here. I know I do, but please tell me I don't. I guess this room isn't a dumb puzzle. Like this one is. Let's redo that entire room, because it decided it's not a room that stays completed. I don't like those rooms. Forcing me to redo it is just complete and utter padding. Not that this form of this room isn't already basically just padding. Alright, let's fight the boss with 1 HP. Okay, switch sides of the room. Trying to go up and hit him while he was punching. I forgot about the... What up? I don't really remember how to do this fight. Oh, it's while he's laughing before he spawns the line of fire. Should have taken that opportunity.
It's not? What?
I don't remember this stupid fight. What the hell? See if maybe someone brings it up in the forum. Yeah, I'm not really seeing anything. Oh. Apparently this works in the regular fight, too. It's just not the main way to damage him. Stupid controller. Shut up, Flynn. I don't need a whole minute-long speech every time I run out of HP. Rebuff. Just gonna get the strength, actually. Because we're gonna end off after this fight anyway. Not into actual Castle Vaughn. This type of demons is my territory. Wanna die, loser? At least we'll be able to finish it next time, probably. Oh god, I have to redo the stupid faux puzzle thing. Weird that the crystal key always respawns even after being used. I guess that means it's not actually confirmation of... I'm just gonna do this now. Of, there being another use for it. Oh god, what if you actually dragged it between... the floors here to skip things? So when he throws the punch, come on, throw the actual. You have to hit him like from the side that the fist is missing on. I don't know how you would think to aim that specifically. Especially when it's so difficult to actually get up onto the ledge. Or the edge. Why am I taking so much damage from that? Because I'm taking a hit and falling, technically, that's why. Ugh, it's so dumb. Stacking damage. Next time, doing more.